Updating. 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 Are we gonna turn back on or we gonna gonna hello? 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 Yep, there we are. Uncover the mystery of the monolith in Fortnite. Oh. Is that on a new season already? Is it just me or are these seasons in Fortnite just kind of going really quick? I mean, I don't play Fortnite a whole lot, but I mean, like what, 3 weeks maybe? That seems a little crazy. 'Cause it feels like they only just did the superhero one. I mean, to radically like reskin an entire game like every single time. Well, okay, maybe not radically, but like just changing elements and stuff. Like what? Where are my glasses? Oh my God. Where are my glasses? My eyes are not, they're not happy today. Oh, my glasses are, ah, no, wait, come back. I really do gotta change that. Come on. Come on, here we go. We gotta update because there are buggy bugs. There we go. That's pretty. It's just pretty. Why does it look like there's just off to the left-hand side of the actual city? Like there's just, this looks like there's just a bunch of boulders there. Whatever. Well, that's where I want to go. Yeah, that's, oh, the automatic is no. I mean, that's fine when you're dealing with save states and stuff. 'Cause trust me, overwriting a game file you don't want to override is kind of crap. I kind of like the simplistic menus and stuff. It kind of screams old school game. What was I doing? I just got done here. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. All right, we were heading back into the water because we now have a bomb fish. Okay, that didn't do anything. I know there's a thing, like, literally in the ocean over here. I wonder if there's something in that boat now. We're avoiding the fishy. Avoiding the fishy. Oh, yep, there it is. And then go back down. Thank you. Okay. Well, that was something. I wish I could kind of see what I'm doing. There we go. Now I can kind of see what I'm doing. Alright, let's head. Let's head in this direction. Get him, Chomper. Yeah. Swimming around. We gotta be getting close to that boat at this point. Because this quote unquote ocean isn't very big. That's not the right one. There we go. Yep, we're getting close. Anything on here yet? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Ah, okay. Return to Luberry's house to share everything that has happened. All right, well, we can actually just do that. Brain not thinking. Digesting dinner. Oh man. Really not thinking. There we go. The point on the map disappeared. Like, no. I did not request the point on the map to disappear. General, calm yourself. Dash, and obviously! I'm going to expose the true identities of the imposters tainting our beloved castle. What? My dude, what exactly do you think you're going to do? For the love of the goddess, my dude! I mean, Link is with me wherever I go. I mean, he actually is. Like, he's kind of inhabiting my body a little bit. Not gonna lie. What do we got? Oh. Yeah, honestly, just give me a longer energy bar. I need to be able to be Link for a bit longer. My sword kind of kicks butt right now. Yep. Shiny. Nothing more, at least not yet. much money do I have? 456. Okay. Where do I need to explore? I could actually stand to explore north of here. Yeah, I could use a spider, honestly. Another spider. Go get him, buddy. Let my little guy just kill everything in sight. Shiny. Hey, you haven't killed everything, my guy. Wrong one. It tried to follow me into the water. One crystal. Oh boy. That's useful. Well, I guess they add up. Whoop. Up. Up. There we go. Into the cave. Let us explore. What? Oh. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Wait. That's hilarious. Okay. Money, money, money. That's fine, honestly. Speaking of money, let's cut down some weeds for some more cash. Still can't summon Mothula. Makes me sad. Get him, buddy. Whoops. Some nectar. Yeah. Yeah. Money. Snick. Snick. Oh, should I be following them to the castle? I have a feeling this is not going to end well. Snick! Get over here, buddy! It says that I can do knockback with my staff while spinning, and I'm like, I can't freaking knockback with my staff. What the heck are you talking about? I keep pressing. Oop. Go get him, buddy. Single rupee on each of these things. All right, well, let's see what's going to happen at the castle. Why won't you believe me? Look at me, listen to me, behold me! Behold. The king said a password. The king said a password. Okay. Oh, now you've done it. Oh, man. Be freaking soldiers! Thank you! Then, brave soldiers of Hyrule, get in there and protect the people! Yes, Minister, I think you'll be best doing that. Yep. Well. Oh, I was gonna bring up a monster, but okay. I'm just gonna visit these homes here. I mean, it's fine. Yeah, okay. Well, it is. Yep. You know, I think I'm gonna put a little timestamp on this and go do something else. Ooh. Okay. Well, that's a thing. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry. Speaking of your grandpa's grave, I'm Oh. Oh no, I actually needed that teddy bear. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, whoopsie. Well, might as well just destroy everything. Oh. Okay, there we go. Oh. Thank you. keep pressing the wrong button. I can't actually follow it in there. Okay. That means that I was on the right track. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. I need you to be back here. There we go. What? I do not understand this one. I don't. I genuinely do not get it. Do I like put the teddy bear here? Like, I don't know. Wait, that mage got, yeah, the Poe. Wait, the Poe can't go in there? Really? The Poe can't go in there? He's literally like a little spirit guy. What? Really? No. Okay. We dead, I think, have physical forms. All right, maybe the ghost is the way to go. Okay. Yep. All right. I had to turn on the lock on. Yeah. Oh, shiny. Dang it. The teddy bear. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Okay, well, it worked. 'Cause I couldn't, I don't, I would still have to lock on. I was actually just thinking that I would have to lock on to it. Teddy bear, right. For some bizarre reason, the teddy bear is a lure. Eggy. Okay. Yeah, sorry about your granddad's I'm just gonna mow the grass a little bit. Nope. Nope, not gonna let me jump over it. Okay. I guess. So we can just do this, I guess? Yep. Do your thing, buddy. We can just be doing these randomly now, I guess. Let's enter. Three areas, huh? Wow. Wow. Okay. There's one. There's two. Go get that bat, buddy. Go get that bat. Go get that bat. Yeah. Now let's find the third. Oh! Okay. Fine. I'll go get it, buddy. Fine. What is happening here? Oh my God. There. Oh. Gone. Jaroop. Wait, that just unlocked the story that I already figured out because it wasn't that hard. Sure, I guess. I'm good, thanks. Smoothie, get your smoothie here. Smoothie. Smoothie, smoothie, smoothie time. Smoothie time. Oh, what does this loyal follower of the crown desire? Probably need some help tending to her crops or something. Oh, okay. There's just a random set of stairs down here. Oh, well, okay. Meat. Those don't look like carrots. They look like unfortunate things. Oh, well. Can we grab anything? No, apparently not. Okay. I guess this is just a storage cellar or something. Well, what it is, but you just keep hitting the wrong buttons. Smoothie man. All right. Well, let's just follow this road up. Snicks. So many snicks. Okay, what do we got? Oh, okay. Okay, you know what? I really don't want these ghosts underfoot. Ah. Okay. Nope, I can't. Yeah. Nope. Okay. Nope. Can't do that. Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. Da 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 bum. Hey, what are you doing, buddy? There we go. Oh. Okay. I legitimately thought that that was a new one. Like, it wasn't? I'm. Okay. Elevator go up. Wrong thing. I need explodey fish. Not explodey fish. I mean, I could just summon a tarantula again. I could just do that. Not gonna though. Oh man. Boingy, 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 boingy. Boingy, 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 boingy. Explodey fish. Is there anything over here? Oh, there is actually. Kind of glad I came back. It's probably just. Yeah, I figured it was an ingredient. It's just an ingredient. Oh, well, yeah, well, whatever. Again, I could just use a tarantula. It might have been faster. Oh. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Oh, and this is okay. Fine. You. What? Okay. Fine, I guess. Die. You know, her gaze should actually follow the camera, like looking up and around and down. It's kind of silly that it doesn't. Apple. Not apple. Thank you. Oh, let's see here. Oh, that's not cool. Really? Oh, come on! Dude, go over there. Is it really gone already? Come on. Come on. Can I carry around my little fire guy and I'll be fine? It's a random question that I just this kind of popped into my head. 'Cause I mean, in Breath of the Wild, you carry around a fire weapon on your person. You don't like need the protective stuff. No, nothing's happening. I'm gonna take that as a win. Oh, it's melting. Least it, I thought it was. I really don't have any other fire guys. Oh, I do actually. It doesn't, that's weird. It doesn't really. Huh. 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 All right. Well, Well, there's a couple of places I haven't been over here. So let's go ahead and warpy warp warp. Zoom. Yep, I actually need to go up. Haven't used platform guy in a while. Just kind of staring at this engine thing over here, not really paying attention to what was happening. Thank you. my God, it worked. Okay, just a little bit of time and patience. Just directing my spider to the middle of the freaking thing and just letting it do its thing. Yeah, all right. Yeah, that's it. That is absolutely what happened. Oh, okay. Go get him, buddy. One monies. Okay. That's all we got is one monies. Get the Rolodillo, buddy. Well, that's cool, actually. All those things. Yeah. Attacking the Rolodillo. Okay. All right, this seems to be something that. Kind of figured. Oh, there's that cave. There's the cave with the explodey bit. There you go. Oh. Oh, sweet. Now I need to talk to the fairy about allowing me. Oh, there's another stamp. Oh, did I get this one already? I did not get this one already. I didn't think so. Because I did not remember it. Oi! Hey! Hey, man. I see you like to travel a lot. There's another stamp book. Gold egg. Three gold egg. The thrilling stamp card. Yeah, okay. Yay. Nah. Where's my ye olde standby? There we go. Nope. I have a feeling there's a wall there. Gonna invisible wall me? Invisible wall me? That ain't right. That ain't right. Hell yeah. There's a little alcove over here. Take a looky look. Clear the way, my good sir. Dang it. Oh, it doesn't wanna. There we go. It did not wanna actually appear in front of the area, which was kind of annoying. Okay. Well, can't catch the fish. Fish just disappear. Okay. You never know, honestly. Acorn rally guy here too, really? All right. No, I did not mean to do that. I actually meant to do this. Come here, bud. Come here. Buddy. Buddy, pal, what? Why can I not grab you? There we go. Oh, okay. Well, fine. Oop. I see anything underneath. Oh, this is Lord Jabu Jabu's Benden. Oh, okay. It's like I've been here? Then why did I not grab the heart? That's why. It was always part of a cutscene. Okay. Where else have I not been? Well, whoops. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm just terrible at this, I guess. All right. Nick. Armadillo. Another armadillo. What do we got here? Oh, that was quick. Another stamp. Butter. That's it. Butter. Okay. Was kind of hoping. The only way you could actually get through there was to. Oh, okay. Whatever. Up the walls we go. Oh, you know what's in here. Let's save before going in. Yeah, this Poe doesn't really do much, honestly. You know what? Whoops. No. Okay. Ah. Yep, okay. I kind of thought maybe. Fascinating. Rock salt, really? Okay. That's not the one I chose. Wow, my bird actually survived. Okay. That's better. Oh dear. Oh, it can throw over. Wait, it's smog. Nope, that ain't it either. Do I like genuinely make rocks and pick them up and throw them? Wrong button. Do they have to reabsorb? Maybe they have to reabsorb. Yep, got it. Okay, that's exactly what they need to do. Yep, that is exactly what they need to do. You know what? For a second here, let's just in the middle of a battle, you know, for funsies. Then why not? Who's gonna stop me? Nobody. There we go. Wrong button. Is that it? When next we meet. Is there gonna be a next time? Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. No idea what's gonna happen. So, oh, it's just gonna teleport us back to the entrance. Okay. Well, that was a thing. It might take a while for it to get published. What's this? Oh! I need to talk to the freaking fairy. Oh, fairy. Oh, fairy! We need to have a little chat. I need to be able to wear more stuff. Oh, great and powerful fairy, please allow me to wear more accessories. Yeah, okay. I understand. How much more is it now? 500. Okay. All right, well, honestly, I need the rupees. All right. There's still this big old thing here. Unexplored sections of my map just will not do. They will not do. Have I been in this cave? I think so. Apparently, I have not been in this cave. You know what? Can I just use this guy? No, apparently not. Wait, these aren't... Huh. Okay. Really? Chili cactus, that's it? Alright, whatever. Okay. Right. Yeah. Okay. Can I sleep in a bed? I can sleep in a bed. Oh, that's nice. I'm just gonna take a little nap here and regain some of my hearts. Oh, harvesting mangoes is tough work. Not gonna lie. Okay. Oh. Yep. I didn't mean to do that. I literally just keep pressing the wrong buttons. All right. We have this rift over here. Into the hole. Three areas, huh? Okay. Come and get me. Come and get me. Come and get me. Come and get me. Whoops. Make sure there's nothing over here. Uppity uppity. Where's my Sharky McSharkison? There he is. Hey, buddy. Okay, fine, whatever. Yeah, I saw it. I actually literally chose to do it last because I'm like, yeah, that's where they're gonna be. You never know, though. Is there anything more over here, or was it just that? I don't see anything more. Him, buddy. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I kind of thought so. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, still not level 5. Far left-hand side of the map still needs to be dealt with. think I only need one more. Oh, unexplored cave. Let's go. Okay. Hold up. Yeah. Yeah. You're not gonna get me on that one again. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Why am I doing it like this? Yeah. I can just push it. I'm trying to be more clever than I need to be. Whoops. Get back in there. And there we go. Oh, and there's a stampy thing up there. Okay. Okay. Well. Oopsie daisy. Okay. You never know. Whoops. I actually meant to create this. Then this. And then this. Oh, that's not gonna work. You know what? There. That'll do. Oh. Oh. That's nice. That's very nice. All right, what we got further up? Oh, this nonsense. Where's my frost keys? Alright. Whoop. Squish.
What?
Oh my god. Okay. That's exactly what I thought. Oh. Okay. I see how it is. No, oh, wow. Okay. I do like a refreshing dip in a hot spring. Not gonna lie. That's nice. Okay. What do we got here? Rock Roast Quarry. Smoothies, smoothies, smoothie, 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 smoothie. Sure, maybe when bombs aren't dropping on me. Hold on. Were the dotted lines on the map before? Because I kind of feel like they weren't. Hello, Mr. Goron. How's it going? But he promised. I have no idea what I'm doing. What am I doing? Oh. Where's that guy? Is that flying guy? Right here. Nope. Let's go see the boss. Hi. Okay. Honestly, that really wasn't hard to figure out. I was legitimately wondering what was up with these gold designs. Now I know. Okay. Let's get you some gunpowder. Some gunpowder. Be like Gandalf and blow stuff up. Show them hobbits what you got. Yay, fireworks. Yay. Sorry, not sorry. The chief is not here. He seems to be working on something. Okay. Oh, it's almost midnight. I gotta get offline, actually. Anyway, let's do the save thing. Yep. Like, follow, subscribe. all those things, depending on your social media of choice that you're using to watch the sun. Okay, bye.